good. Yeah, she's well, she said she's got to have her ovaries removed now. She's got some cysts on her ovaries, so that's the next thing she's got to have done.